Welcome to a new parts channel video. Well, a while ago I made a video about where the crankshaft position sensor is located on the 1600D, 90 horsepower and 110 horsepower engines, and I have seen that. You have left me several questions. Where is the sensor located in the 2000D engines? Both 90 horsepower and 110 horsepower. Well, we have here disassembled the front of a Citroen jumpy van, which has that same engine, the 110 one, although the 91 does. It is also in the same place, so that you can see it more clearly, in your car. To be able to see where the crankshaft position sensor is located, because you will not see it with the naked eye, you would have to remove the filter support of the air, okay? Look. Now I'm going to point my finger at it, there you have it. As I said, you would have to remove the air filter support, and also, I'm also going to show you with the gearbox now disassembled, so that you can see more clearly where it is located, as I said, the position sensor and the crankshaft. Now, as I said, I will show you with the gearbox disassembled, you will see it more clearly. I will point with my finger where the crankshaft position sensor is located. Well, here you have this short video, yes it has been useful to you. Do not forget to give a like and subscribe to the channel.